Hello everyone, welcome back to another dog. Welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die. This time we are not gonna screw around. I finally found this place. Apparently it's a hospital. I don't trust this area. I just found a random hospital in the middle of nowhere. So I'm gonna go in it. I don't care if I use shotgun bullets. Wait, there's a better way, a solution for this. What's in here? Water? Don't know why people are sending me game invites. Okay, I blocked someone. Stop sending me game invites. I do not know where I am. I know I'm in a hospital. I don't know where everything is. Ah. Ignore the dogs in the background, they're annoying. Apparently there's nothing in there. Ignore the cussing at my mom. Ooh, there's nothing here. Ignore the singing also. They're very annoying. Look, there's nothing there. Oh, there's the stairs. I don't feel safe in here at this place. Oh! Oi, 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 oi. Headshot. Boy. Okay, now I'm lost. I don't know where I am. If this is the counter, that means the exit's right behind me. Oh, there it is. And I'm dumb. We're still trying to find place. A good place. The hospital might be our only area to be safe. For right now. So we are going to explore a little until we find something cool without lagging. This is going too slow. Ignore the people in the background. Oh my god. Zombies, I'll deal with you later. I just need to get past. War zombie. Watch out. I Actually, I think I'm just gonna stay here. Oh, Jesus Christ, that came out of nowhere. Jump scared me. No, you don't. Oh God. Looks like I'm gonna have to clear out some areas. Party time. Uh-oh. Jump. Shoot. Juke. Shoot. Shoot. Stop it. Get out of me. Get out. I figured out where I want to live and you're going to take it away from me. What a bunch of jerks. No one's taking away my life. No one. Oh, whoa, girl. I know I ran you over, but sorry. You were just in the way. I suck at shooting. Boom. I'm gonna have to jump off this. I need to remove this car sometime. Stuff. 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 Okay, here we go. I'm gonna take out this house. I hear zombies. Creepy. Now I need to repair this house. Hello? Hello? I thought there was an upstairs. Oh, there it is. There we go. Okay. We did all those rooms. Now it's time to go upstairs to see what we can do up there. Okay, this is gonna be the safe room. This is where I'm gonna stay at for right now. Whoa, hello? You better not be making noises. You stay dead. I'm gonna shoot you up a little until you turn into a backpack because I don't trust you. Oh, there you are. Stop it. Stop. Okay. How's that? Now these trees are in the way. Stuff is down. Okay, we did that. Now we just need to get a wrench and take down this car. We're gonna have working progress. This place is gonna be our military base. Okay, I'm gonna take out the things I don't really need. Keep the stuff that I do need. Okay, I need to find doors. Where is the thingamabob? Oh, there it is. Metal door frame. I need that. Like right. Maybe. Maybe here. Yeah, that's good. Okay, 1 second. Okay. We are working in progress. Progression is good. Progression is key. Okay, steel block. My only hope. Done. There we go. Okay, now we just need light. Maybe torch. Maybe. This wall torch will do the trick. Wall torches always do the trick. It's one creepy house, but I'm living in it. Maybe I might find a cooler one. Just gonna put torches everywhere. Because I. Oh, not in here. I don't need one in here. But still. I'm gonna place one ar all the way around the house. Just in case if anyone wants to live in here. Any of my friends. Anyone. I'm gonna even. Ew. Squishy. Even gonna place it outside so people will know that this is the house that they're supposed to be going to. Oh, there's already a light out here. Okay, work in progress. Work in progress. I need to place one there. Place one in the kitchen. Oh, whoa. Place them in my upstairs room area. This is my safe room right now. And place one everywhere. I want to feel safe. Okay, there we go. Okay, done. Now we just need to clear out the remains of things in this area. Trash can full of glass. Break that. Okay, we're gonna stop here, everyone. Thank you all for watching Foxman 12 Epic 2, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.